أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله محمد سيد الأولين وآخرين مدد يا رسول الله مدد يا سادة أصحاب رسول الله مدد يا شاه الدستور أولا إن شاء الله قد أحسن إن شاء الله محمد الله حقا مدى طريقتنا الصحبة والخير في الجميع بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم هل يستوي الذين يعلمون والذين لا يعلمون الله عز وجل
Allah Azze ve Celle says, قُلْ هَلْ يَسْتَوِ الَّذِينَ يَعْلَمُونَ وَالَّذِينَ لَا يَعْلَمُونَ Are those who know equal to those who do not know? Those who know means those who know Allah. To be a alim, a knower, or a scholar, is to know Allah Azze ve Celle. And knowledge is what teaches about Him. Also, our Holy Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam says, "Al-ulama warathatul anbiya." Alims or scholars are the heirs of the prophets. They are like them. They are valuable people in the presence of Allah. Certainly, true alims and mashayikh, sheikhs, are people who teach about Allah. Who make people love him and obey him.
Onlar aynı olmaz.
Those who don't aynı do so are those who don't know.
Onlar,
they are not equal. They cannot be put on the same scale. They are those who spread evil and ignorance, not knowledge.
Bütün hayatları boyu boşuna
they think something big of themselves. By going around in vain all their lives, they mislead people and themselves.
Allah Azze ve Celle'yi tanımayan cahildir.
Those who do not know Allah Azze ve Celle are ignorant. That is why it's called Jahiliyyah, ignorance. The first Jahiliyyah, age of ignorance, was during the time of our Holy Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam. And now we are living in the second age of Jahiliyyah, ignorance. It is worse than the first one. During the first one, even if little, they still had some belief. But now people don't have belief. They say that they are studying. Universities are full, everywhere is full, but let alone universities and knowing Allah Azza wa Jalla, they're trying to deny Him and are competing with each other in this. Then they claim that they are clever. Those who are clever know Allah. Allah, glorious and exalted be He, gave mind to people. He gave them this favor in order to know Allah, to know Him. But they're not using it, yet claiming that they are clever. They say, we know everything. You don't know anything. You are ignorant.
May Allah protect us.
We are living in the true second age of Jahiliyyah, age of ignorance. Many people are living in this darkness. They are looking for something but cannot find it. They have minds. They should use it. As we said, universities seem to be teaching something, but they teach nothing.
Allah'a inanmayı okuttukları hiçbir şey.
They have neither worldly knowledge nor knowledge of iman, faith. Let alone faith and believing in Allah, what they teach is nothing. Mawlana Sheikh Nazim used to say that universities are just entertainment, nothing else. May Allah give true knowledge to students so that they rescue themselves. May He give true knowledge to us as well, inshallah.